Ready to go. Ready
to go. I'm probably be lucky to even be able to reverse out.
Do you want to have a look?
Yeah, I will. Yeah, just pull her up, you'll have a look. Yeah.
Oh, I was going to drive down and have a look.
Huh? Yeah, right. What happens if it drops down again? Because some of these can go like that and then drop like that.
Well, she wanted to pre-ignite then.
And there's just no way. Always is when you're on a hill like that, turn the wheel that way.
Stop fucking, if it goes down the hill, she can fucking go.
Oh, no, you'll
if she rolls, oh, rolls away, she can fucking piss off. Oh. What? What, you reckon she wouldn't have the power to get back out? I'll be like that $1 million bogan, mate. Yeah, I'll take this car any fucking way.
Cut and drop just here.
So what's that mean? You don't want to go down there?
Not today without backup. We will another day. Then it drops down again in the dirt.
Huh? Well, we'll have to walk down and see what's down there then. Could be a waterfall.
There is. It's over there though. And we've got probably 2.5 kilometre walk. Where we can drive that way and look down over it.
Look at the beautiful green pastures. Oh, your fucking smoke went straight in my face. Ew.
Fucking good thing. Beautiful fucking green bastard. Fucking up.
Back up the fucking hill. Oh, see, I should have my gumboots on. See, fucking water there. Now I've got a wet sock.
Just fucking walking like that. It's fucking steep enough.
Oh, now
poor
I've got
a little girl. You can't wreck it in the first day.
Where can I turn around then?
Right now, we're going to have to back up there a little bit.
Oh, I hate going backwards. It makes me dizzy. Oh, might need a drink for this one. Whoa.